firstly first one came in the influence of other one, and then they went on the wrong path. And after the failure in their life, the second one pressurized first one, and they went to go back their BTEC and achieve success in their life.
Now I will tell the story. Two guys, Ram and Mohit, were in BTEC fourth year, and both of them were having four bags from their first year. And now Ram was fed up of clearing his bag and thinking to get rid of BTEC and start doing a business.
Ram shared this thought with his friend Mohit, and also he wants Mohit to join him. When the business, he tried to convince Mohit and his friends to on the business track, so they started doing a business.
But after a few months, they were repeatedly getting failures in business. Then they got realized that we should stuck on the education first, and then if we want, then we should have before business. Because for doing business, knowledge is required. And Ram realized that Mohit was right and should not influence him under his pressure.
Thank you. And here now comes the conclusion. You have seen good and bad peer pressure in our story. First one is a bad peer pressure, when Ram influences Mohit to come under his influence and go for a business. While they were in BTEC fourth year and they started their fourth year, they dropped out and went for the but was a failure. But only it was 1 month, so Mohit convinced him that first we need knowledge, and only if we get knowledge and we can do this. Select two friends having same different opinion can result in being successful in life. Now both of them are successful in their life.
Thank you.